that water snake.
Tripping hazard.
Fish on. Nibbling.
They're nibbling.
What you got? A chunk of bait?
Bait in the boot. Like a pebble in the shoe.
Well, just a light east picking up right now. Probably like 10 right now, so not too bad yet.
This is the one. Nothing on there. This was not the spot.
Nope.
I'm going to go over that way more.
Yeah.
I think we should. Let's go over there a little ways.
Yep.
Where we were kind of yesterday. We didn't fish over here yesterday. It's right. Kind of just like on the fringes of where we were, I guess.
Cool. But
I saw those birds, so I thought I'd just come check it out.
It's worth it.
Yeah. I have a feeling it's going to come up pretty fast here. I feel it. It's starting. Well, it feels a lot heavier all of a sudden.
Yeah, you can really start feeling it. It slows the roll down once you get fish in the side of the tanks there.
Makes it a lot easier to fish anyways.
Yeah.
Bit of the weather. Yeah, we'll go for a little ride here.
Yeah. Well, there was a bite, but now there's nothing on there.
Oh, come on. You let him get away.
Dude, he's camera shy.
Oh well. It is what it is.
I'm happy.
Me too. That's... Come eat big fish. Loading up? You've been loaded already. Nothing?
Nothing yet. Maybe I need to do that mega jig.
Work it, work it. Well, maybe it's time to just scurry up the line a little bit.
Yeah, maybe.
Got some birds going crazy over there on some bait. Yeah, I got some nice fish here. Got a nice hit earlier. We just re-anchored. Conditions are deteriorating pretty quickly here. But they were calling for that this morning. We got a couple hours in down south, which was really nice. It was good fishing down there. Ended up with a few thousand pounds, so that was pretty awesome. And we were working our way home and just thought we'd stop here and check the spot. And yeah, some nice fish, so pretty happy. I don't suppose we'll be staying here too much longer.
Yeah, I think we'll probably wrap it up here pretty soon if this spot doesn't pick up.
Yep, we're gonna get forced home pretty soon here.
Yep.
So it's gonna get pretty nasty here. Right now it's slack tide, so once we get some tide running in here, it's gonna just make this like really crazy.
Yep.
It's gonna probably just chop it up real bad. And
yeah.
Yep, starting to get some nice sets in here.
Hopefully that translates good on camera. Oh yeah. Down low.
getting swell building now.
We're thankful for our stabilizer poles.
Yeah.
Even with just one out.
Yeah, for sure.
Makes a huge difference, so.
Yeah, we'd be flopping all around still, even with it. Without one.
Yeah, even just kind of bucking into it, but yeah, there's some good stuff starting to build up here, but you know, we don't have far to go. That's Cape Chiniac over there. So it's like a 15-minute run over there in the trough, basically. And then we'll shoot through the rock pile, and after that, it's on our stern. So.
Yeah, straight shot in. So I guess we'll just chip away here a little longer, see if anything happens.
See what we get, huh?
Yep.
One fish though. Ah, no worries. I think we're gonna just have to bag it here soon anyways. Us, partner. Dude. Yeah, we should probably actually get out of here soon.
Yeah.
Just get a little Nautical nautical now. That was a big set right there.
Yeah.
Again. Here comes some more.
Hold on.
We still gotta get around the corner.
Yep.
Thank you. off my fish.
Lost the fish? Oh no.
I just lost it. Yeah, I think we're good. What you think?
Yeah.
We're not loading up our setup, so. That was three on there. Two nice ones, but lost one.
There's getting to be some good sets out here now, so.
Yeah. Let's get out of here. Well, that didn't last very long, but that was a re-anchor. They're not gonna come fast and easy here then. We're gonna beat it. Get around the corner, get this on our stern and head home. Good trip for a day and a half.
Very good. Kind of a surprise trip in a way.
Yeah, better than expected.
With being off on a day on our weather and stuff. Fish out here though.
Guys, next morning back down in the harbor, gonna go drop off our fish.
Kind of a rainy, gloomy day,
yeah,
so far.
Good day for rain gear, that's for sure.
Yep, easy to scrub the boat.
Yeah, it came up pretty quick yesterday. It doesn't always translate well on the camera, but kind of like probably 8-ish foot swell rolled in there toward the end.
Yeah, it was getting nasty, so it was a good time to get out of there and got another nice little hit before we turned the corner and ran in, so that was nice.
Yeah. Alright, so we'll get down to the boat here, get all geared up, try and stay dry.
What you got to say, hon?
Well, not a whole lot. I'm hoping that our trip's a little better than we thought. Looks like a lot of fish in there, so.
Yeah. I'm gonna go take a peek.
Good day.
What's in the hole? What's in the belly?
In here?
Yeah.
Day of fishing yesterday.
Yeah. Glad you guys knocked them dead.
Yeah.
These guys are working fast today. Already got the first tote weighed up. 1092. So heading back over here to watch you guys bring up load the next one. Good morning. Thank you. on the dock. Wonderful job, the land, packaging, all the way around. The crew does a great job.
Estimate under, and then you'll always be happy with your delivery. When you overestimate, then you're sad. Right now we're pulling water from this fish hole and also from the sea chest outside of the boat. So the sea chest will help keep it primed, but when this runs dry, it sucks there and slows down for a minute. So once you shoot a little bit of water in here, it'll prime the system again. And now this is just mostly water from outside, from the ocean. It kind of makes getting all the heavy gurry out easy. And we'll go scrub her up with some fresh water stock.
Alright guys, so we'll just finish flushing these out and head over to the water dock and get cleaned up.
What you say, laddie? Exhausted.
Hey, Barbie.